not be tricked into thinking you need to smash your tee shot 280 yards to be successful on this par 5. Due to the shape, length, and design of the hole, even the longest hitters will find themselves laying up more often than not. A strategy that leads you to a comfortable yardage on your third shot will allow you to leave the green with nothing more than par.